Gentlemen, it's time to keep your eyes on the skies.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing MSK from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183 pounds, Wes Lee.
This dude made his debut in the Dusty Rhodes Classic, which they won.
One of the most exciting superstars in all of NXT. Wes Lee has acquired his target here tonight. Guys, this is gonna be fun to watch.
X marks the spot for Wes Lee. It's time to take this night to the moon.
The wealthiest man in all of NXT.
And his opponent from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes.
So you could say Cameron Grimes is similar to the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, but even classier.
Everything about Cameron Grimes is money. A diamond encrusted hat on the inside. Saxon, that's why you're not allowed to touch Cameron's hat.
Not even for like a minute?
No.
He also knows when it's time to turn tail and run.
We'll see what side of Grimes we'll see in this match.
And ready to face off against him is the high-flying Wes Lee. It often seems like Lee is more at home in the sky than on the mat. Oh, over the top.
Outside of the ring is not where this guy wants to be. Here we go.
Take off.
Suicide dive.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
And Wes is really dialed in.
Off the rope, beautiful, all the way down to the outside.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Oh, unique offense.
Into the pin attempt. And he easily stops the ref's count.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Wow. Bottom rope moonsault on the mark.
And the pressure on Grimes continues to mount.
Cameron's going to be reaching for the moonshine after the match if this keeps up.
German suplex.
Slam?
That's just the technical savage doing what he does best. Doesn't have to be pretty, just effective.
Getting tossed around.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two, no, stops the count at two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Double advantage.
don't know what it's gonna take. Resnick down in a heap.
Two. Oh, kick out of two.
I do not know how you survive.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Oh, breakneck speed, what a hurricane.
Shooting star press.
Now West needs to end this.
Shoulders down. Two.
And he's still in the game.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Draped upside down in a tree of woe.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on.
Shoulders down.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Oh, what a right hook.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Oh, God!
West did his homework. Uppercut connects.
Ends here. Running Swanton finds the mark.
Top rope.
Move at a breakneck pace. There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, vicious body shot.
Wards off that offense from West. Barricadorana!
Unbelievable.
Grimes has it wrapped up.
Two! Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
Perfect time.
To the back of the net, sends their opponent to the middle of the ring.
A handstand into a Pele kick?
Grimes is completely out of it.
Cover!
One, two.
And around we go.
It's over.
Good timing with that reversal.
Two.
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
What could West be looking for?
Set up for a second time.
Shooting star press.
West with a big time move.
Way too
consecutive high risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Incoming.
Attack. Just amazing athleticism being shown here.
Measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
And the electricity of the...
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Oh, vicious knee lift.
And then the poison water.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Uh-oh, this is risky. This is dangerous.
Yeah.
from the top.
Grimes with a retaliation.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are.
He switches it back around.
There's a snapmare delivered and goes down low with the drop kick. Wesley looks like he's rocket powered after that move. Just incredible.
Got a kick to the side of the face. Measuring it up one more time.
Shooting star press.
That's got to end it this time around.
Got him set up in the corner.
Up to the back of the net. Sends their opponent to the middle of the ring. Whoa, handstand into a Pele kick. West with a big time move.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Two count.
Victory by this guy tonight.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.